Shall I start, sir?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Now, another aspect is scientific viewpoint. As I have given the example of weather forecasting, lots of information is, lots of data is generated, and that data is clubbed together. Those data is generated from the satellite information, then sensors kept on the ground. Now, this data is pre-processed. Unwanted information is deleted from that one. And then this data is provided as input to the machine learning algorithm, and then machine learning algorithm takes it to the
prediction. Break hoti 5 minutes jhala hota ata.
Please, can you keep your audio mute, madam? Hello, madam. Keep your audio mute, Dipali madam. Then, once the data is generated, this data is like a food for the machine learning algorithms, and then machine learning algorithms or data science can predict the data. Now, this if you have this tremendous of data, then traditional techniques may not be effective for this raw data. So for this, what one has to do, one has to find out the dimension reduction types of techniques for the data preprocessing. There may be a data mining algorithms, for example, classifying, segmentation, hypothesis formation, clustering. There are n number of algorithms available in the machine learning. So those algorithms can be suitably chosen for respective application. So X algorithm may not be suitable for all types of applications. So this one has to take care about. See here, the next example is very good here. I have quoted. Now what happened? If you go to some big mall, then the beer bottles are stacked near to the diapers, baby diapers. So truth about is that one, at the weekend, people are trying to go to the like mart, and they are going to go to do shopping. So what they do at the weekend, they purchase the diapers and they purchase the beer bottle as well for their weekend budget. So what happened when customer goes there and say for example, some X number of people are purchasing the diapers and the beer together, then this information or this knowledge, this intelligent knowledge is inferred by the machine learning algorithm that the diaper is purchased, then there is a possibility of purchasing the like a beer. If a bulk in number diapers are purchased, then there is a possibility of purchasing of the beer. So there is no relation with this beer with the diapers, but this is the truth that in say this is not example in the like small cities, but in metros or say foreign, this is the relation shift with the atoms. So this kind of information is like is generated or processed, and then sale can get increased. So business point of view, this machine learning algorithms plays a vital role. Now what happen, say for example, if hair oil a person is going to purchase, then there are chances of purchasing of the comb as well or some beauty related items. So how this relationship is developed, how this relationship is identified based on the sales data. Say for example, 1 lakh people are selling the 1 lakh people are going to the mall per day and they are purchasing some items. So manual calculation or manual relationship identification is very much difficult. So for this, what happened, this machine learning data science plays a major role, because manually it is very difficult to see all the records, 1 lakh records per day, checking and identification, and then relationship identification is very much difficult. So this data can be provided to the machine. So prediction models are there. Now there is good example of classification. So we'll see it in detail while we're discussing the next model. The next model, that is ANN. So classification is identifying the data or classifying the input raw data into the multiple class. Say for example, if n number of atoms are there, so how to club those atoms in a one bucket or even rack or one shelf, that classification plays a major role. So n number of atoms are there. So what is the possibility of purchasing of those atoms? So those atoms can be clubbed together. They will be classified as a single type of atom. So classification can play a major role over there. There are n number of examples of classification. Say for example, if you want to retrieve some information, if you want to retrieve some images from the say net or say big database, then similar images we have to retrieve. So classification plays a major role over there. If you want to find out the similar X-ray images for studying, then classification plays a major role. Then n number of applications are there of the classification. So this is very simple example. Height and weight is clubbed together as a X matrix, X1, X2. Then linear classification is the atom belongs to H if W X plus B greater than 0. And if it is less than 0, it goes to J class. Now you can observe over here, X2 and X1 is there, and this is the classification line between these two set of class. This is the equation of C. Wx plus B, we know, everyone knows, is the example of is a equation of line. So this line bifurcates this set and this set. Okay. Now if the value of this Wx plus B is greater than or equals to 0, then the data belongs to H, otherwise it belongs to J. So we'll see the implementation as well of this classification, and at the same time I will tell you how this how the artificial neural network used to classify the data. I will tell you thoroughly with example in MATLAB as well. Now this is the classification definition. So given a collection of records like this, that is known as training set. There are two types of data needs to be provided to the training data set and testing data set. So training data set is to train the machine learning algorithm, and testing is to check the performance of the system, whether my system is classifying the data in a perfect manner or not. So I have started late due to some technical reasons, so I will go fast and I will take some more time. I request coordinator to please allow me to move ahead. Now there are n number of examples. Face recognition is a good example, everyone knows. So classification plays a major role here. On the basis of this classification, we can identify the person on the basis of the data set what we have available with us. So I can tell you if it is required, if participants are interested, I will tell you the demo of this one. I will show the MATLAB demo of face recognition algorithm. Now face expression is different part. Now we can identify the expression of the faces, whether it's a neutral, disgust, anger, happy, normal. Okay, so all these facial expressions can be predicted or can be classified or can be identified. So this example is also, you can see here. Now fingerprint recognition is there. So what type of fingers, n number of fingers are there. If you want to predict, if you want to identify a person on the basis of fingerprint, then machine learning can play a major role over here. Now optical character, OCR is there. If n number of characters are there, then on the basis of the similarity of the characters, we can identify whether it's A or B or C or N or any character or any number. So classification again plays a major role over here, or ANN can be implemented for this OCR. Signature recognition is there. N number of applications are there. Now everyone knows that each person's signature is like a signature is identical or different. So if you want to identify the person on the basis of signature, it is possible. Even now people are going ahead, they are trying to identify the behavioral pattern of the person on the basis of the signature. So this is also true. Now galaxy classification, NASA is widely using this classification, ANN or supervector machine, these models for galaxy classification. Now there are different, all these galaxies having different characteristics. So on the basis of these characteristics or these features, they are classifying those galaxies. At the same time, they are naming also those galaxies on the basis of the particular features or characteristics. So this is again a scientific example one can dive into, or one can do the research. If you want to do some PhD work also, NASA is providing the data, and that data we can have with us and we can do the research as well. Again, this is a commercial example, detection of oil slicks in the ocean. There may be some like problem in the ocean, say for example if ship is in problem and say oil get leakage into the sea, then through satellite images we can classify those images, we can see the oily area, or we can differentiate the oily area and the normal water in the sea, and then we can identify the area as well at what location that there is a leakage of the oil into the sea, and we can do some classification operations, maybe using ANN, maybe SVM, or many or any other example or any other algorithm. That is also possible. Atmospheric physics, as I told you, the data is again available. We can do some operations on this one. We can do some, we can perform some prediction models. We can predict the weather as well. Now, loan assessment, as I have given, as I have told you the example, in loan assessment, bank is taking the big, big benefit of this machine learning algorithms. Now, what happened? If they provide the loan, then there is a risk of repayment. If the capacity calculation of a person is goes into the wrong direction, then the bank may go into the trouble. So the n number, so many parameters bankers are collecting, and then they are using some machine learning algorithms, and then machine will tell to the banker that whether the person is capable to repay his loan or not, or what is the repayment capacity of that person. So neural network plays a major role in this prediction, because nowadays there are many like fraud cases are there, there, because human interaction is there, so there may be some error is there, but machine accurately tells whether the person is going to repay the amount or not. Stock market prediction is there, so you can go into the stock market prediction also. Like you can find out the history of the stock, say for example 1 year history, 2 year history, or 10 year history. Then that data we can provide to the machine learning algorithm, and machine learning algorithm can predict whether the share is going at upside or downside in coming say months or couple of months. So this is also possible. So neural network again play a good role into this one to predict the prices. So we can do the regression analysis as well for prediction models, linear regression say, or non-linear regression as well, or multi single variable, multi variable regression. So why this machine, why this companies are using these technologies? Because it is very much difficult for them to identify what will be the row, what will be the say price of the share, say after 1 month, 2 month, or 1 year. Now you might have come across the one terminology, that is algorithm based selling and the purchasing of the stocks. So what happened? Algorithm automatically put the I'm not expert in stock market, but whatever little bit knowledge I do have, like the algorithms, I will tell you that one. What happened? Algorithm automatically put the circuit on the some stocks on the basis of the prediction, on the basis of the some history analysis. Or algorithms are nowadays trained to put their money, say for example mutual funds are there, so mutual funds are putting their money into some stocks on the basis of the calculations. So history data they have with them, and then the say mutual fund companies are putting their money into some particular stocks on the basis of this data analysis. So stock market prediction is also possible with the help of ML. Finance and banking, as I have told you, there are n number of examples. Firm failure prediction in 1991, one paper is published by Willison and Sharda in 1993. So they have predicted the firm failure on the basis of the data prediction. There are n number of bond rating is there, mortgage credit approval is there, credit card fraud prevention is there. Say for example, if I have a credit card, so what is my behavior for repayment of the amount which I have availed through credit card? If it is not good, then there are chances that in near future I may not repay the total amount of my credit card. So the future can be predicted on the basis of the previous history. So credit card can be withdrawn, can be blocked by the company on the basis of the previous history, or the limit can get reduced. So this type of decisions can be taken with the help of this ML. There are n number of examples. ANN will be discussing the next session. Hello, sir. Girish, sir.
Hello.
Shall I continue or shall I stop here? Because ANN part, I thought we
will take. Session will start at 11 a.m.
Okay. Hello.
Hello, sir. Next session will start
at
11 a.m. So.
Okay.
We'll continue in the next session.
Okay, sir. Okay, no issue. Thank you very much for providing me.
Okay, sir.
Okay, thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir.
Okay, we'll continue with this ANN neural network, and in the next coming session, I will tell you how this ANN works, how to implement this ANN, and I'll be telling you the examples as well, like how to implement this ANN for some your data set. If possible, I will take the COVID data and I will predict some information out of this ANN. So let us see what is ANN, because if you see artificial intelligence, data science or machine learning or say prediction model, ANN plays a major role. There are different types of neural network, but the fundamental is same. Nowadays, deep learning is coming to the picture. It is the advanced part of neural network. So deep learning is there, then RNN is there. Lots of high computing resources are available. That's why deep learning is widely used by the companies. Or researchers are using deep learning. If you have a GPU.
Hello, sir.
Hello.
Sir, is it necessary that in neural network, every layer, maybe first layer or hidden layer, should be connected with each other?
Yes, sir. Because what happened in input layers are connected to the output layer through these hidden layers. So happened?
Every input layer should be connected to each and every hidden layers.
No. It is not. It depends upon the type of model we are selecting. But
okay.
All sorts of input layers or inputs must be connected to some type of hidden layer.
Okay.
What will happen? If some input layer where we are providing the input data, if it is not related, if it is not connected to any of the hidden layer, then it may not give the output in a perfect manner. So input data, input layers must be connected to some of the hidden layers. And okay, output layers are giving the predicting the data on the basis of the calculations of the hidden layer. So number of neurons in the hidden layer, depending upon the application, we can choose. I think, is it clear, sir? Is it clear to you, sir? Okay. Now, if you see the power of a brain, it's a tremendous machine, multitasking machine. We can do lots of calculations in a seconds. Now see, there are 10 to the power 10, means 10 billion neurons are there in the human brain. Now the neuron switching time is 10 to the power minus 3 seconds. It is very less as compared to the supercomputer. Now face recognition is done, see the example, in 0.1 second.
Hello, sir.
Machine tech. Hello.
Sir, sorry to disturb you. Sir, is it possible to continue your session at 12 p.m. because the next session another resource person.
Yes. No issue. I think my next session is 12 to 12:40.
Yes, sir.
So as the schedule is concerned.
We will continue this topic in next session.
Sure, sir.
Okay, sir. Shall I end the meeting?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. No issue.
Okay, sir.
Thank you very much, sir, for this today's session. So we'll discuss some examples. Hands-on session I will be conducting in the next session on ANN.
Okay, sir.
Thank you, sir.
Okay, thank you, sir.
Thank you. Thank you very much, sir. Thank you.
Okay. All participants are requesting to join the session at 11 a.m. Our next session will start at 11 a.m. So all of you join the session of Dr. Madhvi Pradhan Madam at 11 a.m. Okay, so I will end this meeting. You will join the session, next session with another link which is provided on the group. So all of you join the next session with a link that I provide on a group. Thank you.